ABS-CBN Ball 2023.
Maymay is wearing Merrick Beltran and is of course styled by Team Rain XM.
And fun story about this, Merrick is the one who designed her dress when she won as big winner. So that goes right back into our theme
full
of
circle.
Forever grateful.
Mr. Dominic Ochoa joining us on the red carpet, looking so good tonight. Dominic Ochoa is wearing Barrow label, styled by Kat Sobrevega. Another mommy and daddy's night out tonight for Mrs. Isa Calzada Wintle and Mr. Ben Wintle. Their baby Dea is probably at home sleeping right now, so mommy and daddy can have fun tonight. Beautiful, beautiful gown by
beautiful
Isa.
Beautiful gown, yes, and this is styled by Kat Cruz.
Oh wow, a much anticipated sighting on the red carpet. Mr. Jericho Rosales with Kim Jones. I love this.
And of course, we don't expect anything less from the fashionista herself.
The fashion couple, both constantly part of best dressed
yes.
lists.
Chiu Filomeno right here on the red carpet. On all white.
She is wearing Anthony Ramirez and is styled by Perry Tabora.
Yes, of course, fresh off the success of A Very Good Girl, now showing in cinemas nationwide. Okay, so walang hard launch.
There's no
for
hard launch.
But I do want to share that a bit of trivia that Jake Cuenca, well, you see Jake Ejercito on your screen right now, but Jake Cuenca said that she was actually the reason he wanted to go to the ABS-CBN Ball.
Well, Jake
ladies,
is wearing Mark Bumgarner, so nice. He is styled by Studio 24C.
And of course, we have to announce it is 9 p.m. Voting is now closed on KTX.ph and of course our YouTube Super Chats. It is closed, but now we just see the one and only Janine Gutierrez making her way down the red carpet.
A classic beauty in red.
And of course, the one and only Paolo Avellino of Linlang. Watch out for that one, ladies and gentlemen. This is something you gotta keep your eye on.
Wait, so Janine, then Paolo, but they decided to not walk together of some sort,
yes.
But of course both with very exciting projects. And someone I love looking so dapper on the red carpet, Mr. An Chong D.
Yes, we like that. And this is styled by Boom Sasson. Designed by Boom Sasson.
It's the first belted suit we've seen.
Yes,
tonight.
And that's a replacement of the cummerbund, so that's an interesting look.
And walking down the red carpet right now, Jake Cuenca.
Ito na nga, ilang away lang sila ni Chi. Ilang puestos away, but Mr. Jake Cuenca, of course, Eros from the Iron Heart.
And Jake is wearing China Mamawal and styled by David Milan.
Mr. Suave himself, Mr. Vong Navarro, joining us on the red carpet.
Vong Navarro is wearing Bon Hansen, styled by Mac Mendoza.
Ayun na siya! The man so many have been waiting for to walk the red carpet.
Mr. Joshua Garcia. I just heard a collective of fans worldwide.
Joshua is styled by Joey Espiritu.
There she is. The one and only Andrea Brillantes. And I just have a story about this. Her stylist, Els Mejia, when I asked what Andrea wanted for the ball, he said, gusto ko lang ipakilala ulit ang sarili ko. Ito na po si Andrea Brillantes, babae, independent. I
wow,
love it.
Love it. Let me
and you know this
myself.
Gown, yes, this gown by Michael Leva.
And of course, right now on the red carpet, Richard Gutierrez.
Of course, the Iron Heart himself. Richard is, of course, wearing a Joey Samson suit styled by David Milan.
Sunod-sunod ang mga David Milan boys walking our red carpet
Dapper
right now.
And classic.
There she is, another Cabogera showing off her legs. Miss Melay Cantiveros Francisco.
And Melay is wearing Joseph Palma, styled by Aika Villanueva.
Of course, she's joined by Kevin Montiliano and Nikki Morena of Pi. I love it. Mom Shimela is showing off her, one of her best assets, her legs.
And her aww humor.
Mr. Seth Fedelin about to walk the red carpet, but let us see right now who is joining Miss Gretchen Pulido. Gretchen.
Okay, we're back on the red carpet with Andrea Brillantes. Hello. Andrea, grabe. You're everywhere. Kakagaling mo lang Milan, taping. Ang dami-dami mong ginagawa. But how does it feel? Alam kong this is such a special ball for you because you're walking solo.
Yeah. una kinabahan ako, of course. Pero, you know, this is something new. This is something so refreshing to me and very empowering as well. So, gusto ko lang i-enjoy yung moment ko kasi this is my first and hopefully not the last. You know, I'm enjoying myself. Having my own time.
Yeah, ang laman nun, ha? But congratulations also dahil parating rating high ang senior high.
Thank you so
and
much.
A lot of your fans ay bumoboto ngayon dahil this is for the benefit of the ABS-CBN Foundation. Baka gusto mong i-invite ang ating mga kapamilya na bumoto dahil meron mga awards. And those awards, part of the proceeds will go to the ABS-CBN Foundation.
Hello po sa mga kapamilyas out there. Sa lahat ng bumoto, maraming salamat. Pero please open pa po ang voting. So please vote kasi para po ito sa donations. And yun lang sa mga fans ko. Basta let's all enjoy tonight. Yun lang ang pinaka-importante.
Apat na taon din tayong
yes
hindi nag-ball, Andrea. So tonight, ano ang pinaka-excited kang makita, ma-experience, and go in?
Actually, I just wanna have fun tonight. I wanna have the best night of my life tonight po. Yan lang talaga
ang goal ko. And you will. I will see you later.
Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you so much, Andrea Brillantes. Back to you, Edward and Bianca.
I think everyone just took a breath because on your screens, you see Donny Pangilinan and Belle Mariano walking together on the red carpet. And you saw Francine Diaz and Seth Fedelin earlier and the gorgeous Miss Shaina Magdayo right now on your screens.
Donny is, of course, wearing Louis Vuitton and Belle Mariano is wearing a Michael Leva creation.
Aww.
The soon-to-be-married Catriona Gray and Sam Milby right here at the ABS-CBN Ball. Oh, I love them.
I can't. I think we have to take a moment
to breathe
for all this greatness passing by.
Well, you know, Sam is looking dapper. He's wearing Edwin Tan. I love the feather action happening in Catriona's outfit.
They look better together. I think we all agree.
Aww. Guys. Aww. I love that. And I know that all FranSeth fans and DonBelle fans earlier were also like, screenshot, screen record, everything. And now as well, all of Sam Milby and Catriona's fans. Oh, miss taking a moment as well. And I love how all the men just look at them so lovingly as they pose for the red carpet.
And here on the red carpet now, love is in the air, I guess you can say. Loini, Ronnie Alonte. And Loisa Antalio.
Loisa looking sexy in that skin-bearing gown. Ronnie is wearing a Christian Dior tux. And Loisa was wearing, is styled by Aika Villanueva.
There she is. I think this is a moment so many have been waiting for. Kathryn Bernardo on the red carpet.
There we go. Of course, Kathryn Bernardo, who won as Pond's brightest star of the night at a previous Star Magic Ball. She looks brighter than ever. It looks like she just woke up with a youthful and radiant glow.
What a look for Kathryn. And she actually mentioned to her designer, Mark Baumgartner, and her stylist, Kimi and Bupiap, that she wanted something sleek and powerful. And while Kathryn is on the red carpet, wow, of course, followed by the one and only Mr. Daniel Padilla. Wow.
Another style star himself.
Always like bringing this unique look and attitude to the red carpet. Yes, I do believe it is a kimono.
Kimono, yeah.
It's the first kimono we've seen on the red carpet tonight. So we're seeing a lot of personality on the red carpet. And later on, we're going to review all of that. I can't wait.
One of the kings of music. Oh, going back. But like I said, going back actually to Kathryn Bernardo, we have to say congratulations to her and the whole cast of A Very Good Girl. Because as of 7 p.m. tonight, that movie has earned over 40 million pesos.
Wow, congratulations.
And it's of course still showing in 200 plus theaters nationwide. So please do catch it if you can.
This is on, it's ready to take over and break a new record.
Yes, by the way, we would like to remind everyone that the fan voting is now officially over. But I still think there's a few more stars to share with you, and Gretchen is with someone right now. GF!
Yes, I'm with DonBelle, Donny Pangilinan, and Belle Mariano. Hi, guys.
Hello, good evening.
Are you happy to be back?
Yes,
very.
Oh, nagchichikahan kami. But Can't Buy Me Love is soon streaming. Can you invite everyone to watch it?
Ayan, October 13 na po yan sa Netflix. October 14 sa I Want TFC. And then after that, after 48 hours, that's when it shows sa ABS.
Yes, abangan niyo po yan.
We are very excited to show you guys a very different series. And hope you guys join us in that journey.
Our tagline for this evening is Forever Grateful. Kayo as Kapamilya, ano ang pinagpapasalamat ninyo?
Salamat sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa amin. Totoo lang, we won't be here walking the red carpet without you guys.
Mahal namin kayo lahat. Yes. Sobra. Maraming salamat.
Pagmamahal. Even if we don't see you talaga physically, we feel it naman. Online man yan. Lahat pagmamahal at suporta nyo. So thank you so much.
And we have text votes. We have votes. The Super Chat and KTX.ph. Please invite everyone because part of the proceeds of that will go to the ABS-CBN Foundation and you guys are nominated in that.
Wow. And they... Gusto lang namin magpasalamat ulit, guys. Alam namin na minsan hindi na kayo natutulog sa pag-vote and grabe yung efforts nyo. Kaya yun palang panalo-panalo na po kami lahat. Pero hindi lang yun, panalo rin po ang mga advocacies and those that are gonna be helped because of this foundation. So you guys are actually helping someone, something that is so much more bigger than this event. So maraming salamat for doing that.
Go ahead.
Beyond looking glamorous, of course, maraming salamat po kasi all your donation, guys, will go to ABS-CBN Foundation. Yeah, we're doing something greater than us. So thank you so much.
I know that you guys want to party and enjoy the night. I will let you go, Donny and Belle. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
But for now, Bianca and Edward, back to you guys.
So much star power on the red carpet right now. Love the pole on your screens with a Bollywood-inspired look, according to Adrian Concepcion, because Lovey is in a Bollywood mood right now, has been looking up a lot of those Indian looks. So good. And of course, you saw earlier on the red carpet, Ivana, Alawi, Jane De Leon, and looking amazing, mothering Dolly De Leon.
Yes. And here right now, I guess it's safe to say another hard launch on a red carpet, at Gerald Anderson and Julia Baretto looking ever so fine.
I do believe that Gerald is wearing Tom Ford, that's correct. And Julia, if I'm not mistaken, her gown was actually flown in to be here for this event. Gretchen, I hear you with someone exciting.
Yes, I'm with KathNiel. I'm so excited, and they're waving to all their fans. Kathryn, congratulations. Sunod ang mga blessings.
Super. Yeah.
How do you feel? And congratulations, a very good girl. Wow.
Thank you so much. I'm over the moon, Gretch. I'm very. I'm a very happy girl.
You are.
With everything that's happening now, grabe yung support na binibigay nila sa amin, and of course, a very good girl. With Miss D here, it's very special because this is her first ball ever. So, so many things to be grateful for, and saktong-saktong event natin because tonight is all about gratitude.
And because of that, I want to say also congratulations because as of 7 p.m. tonight, ABGG has earned over 40 million pesos! Wow! Thank you so much. Danielle and Kathryn, anong pinaka-excited kayo? And what are you most grateful for? 4 years na tayo nagkita-kita. It's so nice to see everyone. But as a kapamilya, anong pinaka-pinagpapasalamat ninyo? Okay. Go!
Ako, syempre, lahat tayo na nandito ngayon, diba? This is very nice and this is very good for ABS-CBN. And syempre, yung pagkikita nating lahat.
So, Kathryn?
Me, I'm grateful for a lot of things, especially for family and for my friends. Sobra ko silang na-appreciate. And of course, for work as well. Work is good, and I'm happy for Philippine cinema as well. So, ang dami natin kailangan i-celebrate at ipagpasalamat na may trabaho tayo.
At maraming salamat. Alam kong gusto niyo na mag-enjoy. Thank you, Danielle.
I will see you inside. Kathryn and Danielle, maraming salamat.
Thanks, guys. Bianca and Edward, back to you guys. Sobrang breathtaking Miss Kim Chiu on the red carpet right now, walking her first time to walk solo on the red carpet and looking beautiful. I know I may be biased as an ate, but no, really beautiful. And I know that Kim asked of her stylist Adrian as well that she wanted something really sexy but strategically placed skin shown.
She's wearing a gown by Francis Libiran, styled by Adrian Concepcion.
We literally all took a breath when we saw her. And before the break, of course,
the queen has arrived.
Wow. Vice Ganda and Ion Perez on the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet.
And of course, Vice Ganda is another Urban Smiles Dental Clinic ambassador.
You will not believe this because Vice's gown was actually flown in literally from India.
Wow.
It's cultural.
It's by Gaurav Gupta.
Oh, that look of love. Nothing's gonna stop that love.
And Ion Perez is wearing a Saint Laurent tux.
Gretchen, we can't wait to hear who you will be talking to. Go ahead.
Yes, it's a family affair for me, Bianca and Edward. Look how star-studded the red carpet. Bakit? Naghihilahan kami dito. All right, Dimples, Jane, Janella, and Julia, what are you most grateful for? It's so nice to see you all in the flesh. It's been 4 years.
I know. I guess I'm most grateful for everything that's been happening now. We're back on track. We're doing face-to-face. It's amazing to be seeing everybody. And more importantly, I think, feeling each other's warmth. Kasi ang tagal din natin nagstay sa bahay, di ba? And now is the time for us to celebrate one another. And of course, gratitude.
What about you, Janella?
What about you, Julia?
Well, what about you, Jane?
What about me?
We're all grateful for Ate Dimples tonight. So, and many things, of course.
Oh, si Jane naman.
I am really grateful to be here, despite of everything that happened in ABS. And it's almost back to normal. And happy to see my family here tonight.
And this is for a special cause. This is for the ABS-CBN Foundation. Janella, let's invite everyone to support. And what are you grateful for and thankful? So, dami mong pinagpapasalamat pag nag-uusap tayo.
Talaga ba? So nasabi ko na. And then, I'm just really grateful that we're able to celebrate again after such a long time. I'm grateful to see all these people again. I really missed everyone. And of course, to our kapamilyas that stayed loyal to us, thank you so much.
Ah, yeah, this red carpet is really burning. Thank you, Jane, Dimples,
thank you.
Julia, and Janella. You guys, stay tuned because we will have more highlights of the ABS-CBN Red Carpet Special here on the Metro Channel. See you!